what the police.
Sherehe kama hizi na najua tumeongea hivyo na bwana DCC na wa Benson na Emmanuel, basi hayo mengine tukiwa
themselves. It can't be 15,000 will cost us in this country and it will stop with them. You can't kill us in universities and
that is the only way we can communicate, but we are a peace. Na basi yale yaliyotokea, naitwa Canon John Yeshangi, mimi ndiye mchungaji.
Community, so when you come and disrupt our peace, killing comrades, wazazi wetu wanalipa fee.
We have lost two comrades to police brutality who were just out hustling and trying their best to make something of themselves in this life. As a student leader, I condemn this because for so long you have killed our comrades. You are killing the young dreams, you are killing the leaders of tomorrow. You've killed us, an engineer and a lawyer, and police must stop. There need to be reforms and actions that will hold these people accountable, and we are a sad people. If you cannot do that, you are called Kenya Police Service. You are here to serve us, not to harm us and protect us. So the government needs to deal with this, and we call for national and international help, the same way the world moved to put the police who murdered George Floyd behind bars. We request you to come on board because justice must be served to Ben and Emmanuel.
Yes, we are going to be peaceful, but don't get it twisted.
Police brutality have happened overseas. It is now happening in our own area. We condemn this with the strongest words possible. Today we have lost two men, two promising men with a future. We want to ask the government to take action. As youths, if they will not take the action, we are going to seek for actions ourselves. We will not keep quiet, we will stop for nothing until justice is served for the two comrades, Emmanuel and Ben. Were students who were promising, one an engineer, one a lawyer. We demand for justice. We'll stop at nothing. Justice, justice, justice is what we demand.